The Director General, represented by Director Political and Civic Education, Ethics and Values Orientation, Adeola Adelaja, said the social contract between the country and its people is the pivot upon which a nation is built and sustained. The 7-to-7 concept, she said, spelt out the duties of the government to the citizens, which include equality, democracy, peace and security, entrepreneurship and employment, while the citizens' codes, she said, include discipline, tolerance, respect, resilience and environmental awareness.
Nigerians are either too noted for negativity, but we are saying the narrative should be changed and can be changed, because that does not define us. That is not who we are. And if we want to build a good Nigeria that we all will be proud of, the attitude of Nigerians should be changed towards the programs and activities of the government.
The core values refer to the moral principle, common belief, and practices that are characteristic of a citizen of a nation.
He observed that it is only through commitment to these values that Nigerians can achieve the country of their dreams, while calling on children, school administrators, and the citizens to join hands in the task of promoting a culture that values discipline, responsibility, and national pride.